You have always been my most faithful and best student.
Cassandra, thank you for all the knowledge you shared with me.
Cassandra? Forgive me for asking you to do this, but please understand that this is for the best. Goodbye, Maron.
Goodbye.
Maron?
This won't hurt a bit.
Who is Maron talking to? I need to listen closely. What? What happened? Oh no! The hexagon ran out of ashes! Apparently, I automatically returned to the present. So, maybe somewhere in this trash I'll find the key to the hut. It's worth looking. It seems that no one has lived in this house for a long, long time.
Thank you.
Bingo! I did it! Now I need to try to talk to the witch.
Maren, be sure that this potion will cast Cassandra into a deep lethargic sleep for many centuries, while her body will remain untouchable. Simply put, it will not be possible to kill her in a usual way. Just as you wanted, she will be safe.
Now I will have enough time to find a cure for her disease.
Do you regret disobeying Cassandra?
Helma, she asked me to kill her. How could I?
She just wanted to protect the world from her disease.
So Cassandra was sick?
It does not matter anymore. It's a done deal. Helma, take this coin. It can open the crypt so that you can look after Cassandra while I'm away. You are the only one I can trust.
Oh, I hope this deception will not destroy us in the future.
What do you want?
Hello, I'm Susan.
So what?
I need to talk to you about Maren.
I have no idea what you are talking about. Just go away.
You're back. What did you find out?
Oh, I don't know where to start. It turns out that Cassandra was Maren's teacher, and it was her who taught him the art of magic.
You mean Cassandra was a kind person before? What happened so that she has become such an angry witch?
She suffered from some disease. I don't know the details, but the disease made rapid progress. Then it seems that Cassandra told Maren to kill her, so that the infection would not spread all over her body and turn her into something evil. But he deceived his teacher, and with good intentions gave her not a deadly poison, but a potion that casted Cassandra into a lethargic sleep and kept her body untouchable, Marin wanted to gain some time to find a cure for her disease in that way.
That settles it. He didn't find the medicine, and Cassandra eventually turned evil. That's why he regrets not following her will back then.
I think Marin wanted to go back in time and kill Cassandra. Maybe I could do this instead of him.
What? Will you really go there?
Yes. There's no other way. I'll ask a swamp witch for help. I just need some evidence to prove I've been sent by Marin.
Check his chest. Maybe you'll find something. Here, I just found a key that opens it.